What's up, guys? So I'm back here in the snake room. I do have to feed some snakes today. You never know what's gonna happen when you're feeding snakes. There's gonna be some gruesome stuff, so you might not wanna watch it if you have a weak stomach, but you never know. None of the animals that I'm gonna be filming today are eating live. They're all eating defrosted rats that were euthanized correctly. They were not killed and harmed or in any way. So hopefully you guys do enjoy it and stay tuned because you never know what's gonna happen. Don't mind my daughter crying in the background. Want yours? Here you go. Here you go. I just want to show you this, guys. Snakes cannot bite you. There's something in their mouth. Oh, Kevin's angry. What are you mad about, bro? Ain't you know? This goofball is actually laying on the female's rat.
Hopefully she will pull it out from underneath me. Let's see. Stop. You're going to hurt your face. Just stop. Don't worry. You'll be filmed this weekend. These beautiful animals that aren't smashing your face into glass. Scales all stretched out right there. Right inside of them.
Beautiful. Simply beautiful.
Alright, now here I have my new pair of squams. Now these are actually on loan from a very good friend of mine. The purple one I can usually get to eat no problem. It's the yellow one I have difficulties with. Alright. I think he got a bit of the leaf there, buddy. Oh yeah, he did. That's not good. Yeah, let go of the leaf. Hopefully that'll come off of him. Now the yellow one. There he is. Eat. Sometimes this happens with squams. You have to kind of mess with them a little bit to get them to strike at it. When they strike at it, they realize, oh, that you really don't want anything to do with this. Ooh. Come on. There we go. there's a piece of Summer's hair. He's already down in that thing. Look at that. Look at that. Already halfway done. Purple one is still working on his. Yellow one's about done.
Alright, so hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. I will be making more shortly, but as you see, I have my Christmas tree in the back. It is almost Christmas. I am going to film some other stuff maybe later today, but you never know what's going to happen. I did get the pet a rattlesnake on the head, which was pretty cool. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.